I am the current president of the Asian Students Alliance. Today we are here making sausage fried rice and preparing some ingredients for our Shin Ramen. So night market is one of the biggest events, I would like to say, of the entire year, because you're really getting a bunch of different student orgs together for one big collaboration. It's paying homage to a lot of the night markets that are present in East Asia and Southeast Asia.
Right now what is happening behind us is we're cooking for the Vassar Haiti project. So I'm an international student and going to the night market is like a really nice change for me, because it's like one of the signature places where you are promised that you'll get food from around the world, including your country.
Emoto Anya, Social Cultural Chair of BSU with Central Black Students Union, and tonight we're serving fried chicken, mac and cheese, green beans, and brownies.
Hi, I'm Roger Vera. I'm PR Chair of Poder Latino, and we are selling empanadas today at the night market. We have spinach and cheese empanadas, we have cheese empanadas, and we have ham and cheese empanadas. The night market's really cool because it only happens once a year. I really love it. Every year I love coming here and being a part of it.
It's a bit hectic, but it's also a lot of bonding for Sasa, at least.
I had a really good time last year. I buy way too many tickets and eat way too much food. It's great.
Hi, I'm Naomi, representing Multiracial Biracial Student Alliance, or MBSA, and we made chili, carrot cake, and jalapeno cornbread for night market. We're really grateful to be here.
This is actually my first time being at the night market, and it's very crowded. There's a lot of people here, and it has a very good ambiance. I'm here with Transmission. We're selling a variety of trans-themed baked goods. We did have a few casualties walking over here, though, so we lost two cupcakes, unfortunately. They'll be remembered forever.
I think my favorite part about night market is that it brings a lot of visibility to student orgs on campus who otherwise I feel like are kind of in the backdrop. And I think it's also a very good chance for us, especially students of color organizations and other minority and identity organizations, to work together and come together for something that belongs to us.